we're on Avenue 54 just east of Jefferson, and it's a pretty gruesome scene out here, and that's because a female driver struck and killed a man riding his bicycle. It's a very gruesome scene. After hitting the bicyclist, the woman apparently took off, but a motor officer spotted the driver, whose car had major damage to the passenger side of the car. Again, the investigation is underway right now. In La Quinta, Marissa Mike, KPSP Local 2.com.